17:58 for Cody and Julie. Unfortunately for Ken and Sean, the underwear fell off before they got back across the line, so they didn't get a time. Next up is Keith Huber, who also begins Cowboy Phoenix.